see as they come into the footprint, they will see a effective search and secure regime. They will see physical barriers. They will see uniformed police officers. They will see visible uniformed private security contractors. What they won't see is a number of covert resources that are also working alongside us to keep this event safe.